is pretty rough. As I mentioned on the ground, expecting a mostly smooth flight, but there will be a period of light chop. Over the course of a 3-hour flight, you're going to encounter some light chop. So when we do encounter that, we'll turn the seatbelt sign back on. Right now, I'd like to invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Thank you.